Very inquisitive fish, huh? Look at his teeth. He's got other teeth besides what you see there. Those are just like cartridge. He actually has a row that fit flat to the top of his mouth and to the bottom of his mouth. That are very strange looking. If you ever get around one of these fish and can look in its mouth, check out the teeth that are in there. I'll try to zoom in here. Maybe he'll show his in a minute. Those two you see hanging down there and pointing up, that's not his real teeth. Those are just like things he grasps things with. I guess that's what you call a tooth, but he's actually got a row of teeth in there, top and bottom. If he'll ever stretch his mouth like he does quite frequently, you could see him. Well, as soon as I quit videoing, I'm sure he'll do it immediately, but shortest way up, some pig, it's a some fish. There you might could catch a glimpse of him. I don't know, I didn't. That's what he has to do for you to see him, but I don't know if you actually could see in there or not. Maybe he'll do it one more time. He has to do that for you to see his teeth. Alright, we'll try it again later. Come on, ask why I do it. He would have already done it 5 times, but now if I